Delani, I could say a lot, but I'm going to keep it short and sweet. I want to thank you for everything that you do. I don't say it every day, but just know that it's appreciated. Also, I want to thank you for being you, and I hope to never see you change unless for better. You have qualities that I look for in a wife. You are very lovable. You always try to stay positive and happy. You make me want to bring my better side out each and every day. I can't wait to see what God has in store for us in the future. And I can't wait to see our baby girl. Melanie, and start raising our little family. I promise to love and protect both of you the best that I can. I love you.
Got maybe 300,000. You only get so much until it's gone. Duracell's in a mag light, a needle drop on a 45 are the kind of things that only last so long. When the new wears off and they get to getting old, time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they ain't seen us together or the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. Just a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million other things that I could look at my after years of shift work, all fading out like I always knew they would. The strings on this guitar
The first love lost on a young heart. Those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Cause the new wears off and they get to getting old. Yeah, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they
la dama de honor. Ok, ahí va a dedicar unas palabras la dama de honor, por supuesto.
Hola. Hoy tengo que decir que es un día de mucho sentimiento, emociones y alegría para toda la familia y para Nelson y Delany. Una nueva etapa llena de diferentes metas y obstáculos, las cuales enfrentarán juntos como una familia. Y más con la nueva bebé que viene en camino, Melanie, que estamos todos muy emocionados por conocerla. De verdad que estoy sumamente orgullosa de la mujer que se ha convertido en Melanie. Que los que no saben, ella es mi mejor amiga de hace 12 años, desde que tenemos como uno 10 añitos, desde el quinto grado de junta. Es una amistad muy fuerte porque las dos somos, aunque muy diferentes, nos semejamos en nuestra personalidad. Siempre estábamos alejadas, nadie nos entendía, hasta que un día pues la vida nos unió y pudimos tener una gran amistad y poder crecer juntas y vivir las experiencias de cada una. Hemos estado en nuestras graduaciones, en nuestros prom, hoy en su boda, y espero pronto conocer a bebé Melanie. Y nada, de verdad, lo único que puedo decir es que les deseo mucho, mucho éxito en este nuevo matrimonio. Sé que Nelson la va a cuidar y la va a amar con todo su corazón, como lo ha hecho en este año y en todos los años que le faltan. Y le deseo lo mejor del mundo. Eso es todo.
Escuchen esos aplausos. Yes, a ver.
Espérate, el brindis no pasa todavía. No te me adelantes, mujer.
Hello. Can you hear me?
I hear you.
Oh, I don't want to be here too long. I'm gonna take a spotlight. Shit. Alright, once again, it's short and simple, you know. I don't wanna be up here too long. How I said, I don't wanna take a spotlight, give it to him. Well, I'm gonna keep it going, come on. Hello everyone. I would like to thank everybody for coming out, celebrating Eleni and Nelson this very day, special day. As a brother of the groom, I've never seen him this happy, only when he sees food, face fat. I remember a long time ago when I was little, Nelson used to wipe my ass, but now he has to wipe Melanie's ass. But that's another story for another day. I know everyone we love isn't here today, but they are here in our hearts and our spirit. I wish nothing but the best for y'all's future and that y'all have many, many happy years together, and it goes on and on and on. That's it.
All right, all right.
Thank y'all very much for coming. This is, you know, a special day for me. I never thought I would get married, to be honest with you. Not that I wasn't looking for it, but it was more like, you know, the days have changed. You know, things are different, I feel like. But I like me and Delani, so. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah.
Well, I feel like me and Delani's relationship kind of, I mean, we're modern, but I feel old school at the same time. So I really like what we have here. I've always told her to, you know, respect me as I respect her. If one of us get out of line, hey, talk to each other right away. You know what I mean? Like, if we're doing something wrong, be like, hey, you know what? Fix it. You know what I mean? Like, let's work on it. Let's talk about it and just fix it. You know, that's what I think, you know, marriage should look like. You know what I mean? So, you know, I thank for everybody being here. I know I don't see y'all every day, but I love y'all. Seriously, thank y'all so much. I love y'all.
Unas palabras de encouragement.
My mom. I'm up here.
Vamos a más.
I want to cry. So I want my mom to come up here. She's the best, I'm serious. Hey,
mom, let's Bueno, pues, muchas gracias a todos y a cada uno de ustedes por acompañarnos en este special, especial día especial para mi hijo y para Delani. Y, pues, una vez más, gracias a Dios por obligar a la unión de ellos. Pues Delani hoy se convierte en una hija para mí y pues ya la adoro y la baby que viene en camino, que Dios me la bendiga también siempre y bendiga la unión de ellos y bendiga a todos los que están aquí presentes y gracias por venir una vez más. Y no tomen mucho para que, ¿cómo? No manejen sin tomar.
Pues ya me voy.
Gracias.
Bueno, Nicole, pues congratulations. You too. Quiero que me lo cuides mucho. No lo regañes tanto. Dele paciencia. Porque apenas está enseñándose a ser un marido, hombre de casa. So, pues, ¿qué te puedo decir? Te estás llevando uno de mis hijos y quiero que me lo cuides mucho.
Okay, first of all, it's not all credit. I want to thank, quiero dar las gracias a todos los que hasta el día de hoy pues han estado en este proceso del embarazo, los compañeros de trabajo, pues a Hortensia también que ha estado aquí cuando yo no he podido, y eso es familia ya. Sorry. I really appreciate it. Thank you. for you guys, I'm really wishing the best, and for you to have God's blessing beginning this new stage in your life is just the best and the right way to go about it. And I wish you the best, and I love you guys, and I want to meet Melanie already.
Hey, it's not fair, but you forgot to write a speech. I have no idea.
Hey, I didn't write this either. I just told it.
Hey, ask Siri. Ask Siri.
Well, I'm glad to have, that I've been living my life for a long time in Delis. As everybody knows that she's my sister-in-law because of him, but I'm glad to have you as another sister-in-law. Well, but yes, and I'm happy for both of you guys, and I just hope that everything, everything works out, and que Dios bendice su wedding, su matrimonio, and all that,
Quieren llorar.
I didn't either.
Hey Siri.
I just want to congratulate y'all, and I couldn't ask for a better brother in law, bro. Now you gotta take care of my sister. I know that for sure. And seeing you growing up, then I need to know what you hear, maybe. Bro, too many things that I didn't think I was gonna have. And I wish y'all the best.
I wasn't ready for this. I'm Nelson's coworker. I would say friend, but you gotta text me and stuff, and Nelson doesn't do that. So for those of you that know Nelson, y'all know his heart. He's a great man, he's a great guy, he's always there for you. No matter what, the time of day, I can always call Nelson and he's gonna pick up. So I want to say thank you for being a good friend. You might not text me or call me all the time or like my post on Facebook, but you're a great friend. And I'm going to be praying for Delani every day because you're a lot of work. And I already know that. But thank you for welcoming me to your family, to be a groomsman. It means a lot to meet your parents finally. It only took about 5 years. But it's all good. Your brother, hey, love y'all too. But I'm happy to call you friend. I'm happy to call you brother. It means a lot. Man, stop drinking because the line's already mad. I can see it in your face. But I appreciate y'all. I call y'all family too. But if y'all need to get a hold of Nelson, good luck. Well, that's all I got. Because love y'all.
Let's get the party showing. Sorry, I'm just drinking. Vamos a brindar aquí por los novios. Felicidades. Todos con las copas para arriba para brindar por un matrimonio feliz, una familia, hogar contento, con bendiciones de Dios. A ver. Para arriba. Más arriba. Si ya no pueden alcanzar, párense. Más arriba. Si pudieron, ya agarraron la onda. ¡Para abajo! Él tiene la culpa, I'm sorry. ¡Espérate! ¡No digas nada! ¡Es lo que digo! ¡Para abajo! ¿Ya agarró la cerveza, compadre? Ok, ya le hizo para arriba. Okay. Aquí lo tengo, pásale. Al centro y padre.
Do you love the rain? Does it make you dance when you're drunk with your friends at a party? What's your favorite song? song, does it make you smile? Do you think of me? When you close your eyes, tell me, what are you dreaming? Everything I wanna know at all. I'd spend 10,000 hours and 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes to learn that sweetheart of yours. And I might never get there, but I'm gonna try. If it's 10,000 hours or the rest of my life, I'm gonna love you. Did you get your middle name from your grandma? When you think about you forever now, do you think of me? When you close your eyes, tell me, what are you dreaming? Everything I wanna know it all. I'd spend 10,000 hours and 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes to learn that sweetheart of yours. And I might never get there, but I'm gonna try. If it's 10,000 hours or the rest of my life, I'm gonna love you. I'm gonna love you. Ooh, want the good and the bad, everything in between. Been